Get ready for the dictation. Dictation will start in 5 seconds. Start. Follow up studies over 6 months will assess the plan's results. Analytics will compare disadvantaged community comes outcomes to initial equity impact assessments. Relevant factors such as health care access and socioeconomic status will be tracked to identify any possible if effects from measures taken. City and agency planners should solicit verbal feedback from diverse sources. Stakeholders would use the final holistic assessment to mitigate undesired consequences and adjust their practices. Concept of natural legal crime. Our legal system is set up with the innate goal to protect, as the old adage goes, life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. As citizens of this country, we put our faith in the system and trust that the laws are based on rational and justice and exist to protect us. Determining the nature of crime is undeniably linked to human perception. What we perceive as wrong, evil, and harmful is what constitutes crime. According to Ian Taylor in his book The New Criminology, crime is persistent precisely because it is the work of man with ideas defined as illegitimate within the existing collective conscience, under bracket Taylor 80. Natural crime referred to as malum in se translates from its original Latin to mean wrong of itself. The concept of natural crime covers actions that are deemed wrong regardless of whether they are enforced by law. This means that crimes that are considered malum in se would be universal, transcending and all system throughout the world. These crimes have an inherent senses of wrong and harm. The most and rational human would be able to identify a natural crime, though most of these natural crimes are outlawed in most legal systems. There are transgressions that seem criminal by malum in se that are not outlawed in every country. Specifically, crimes against evil rights such as the unfair restrictions against human women in Afghanistan should be illegal but are actually committed with the protection of the full stop.